Hey, what's going on, people? Sounds myself, Mr. Richie K. IWD. Been a long while since I previewed anything, so my man Eric at Mellon Dive Records hit me up and said, yo, that back catalogue that we've got, can you re-engineer it? So I said, yeah, why not? Let's give it a go.
Yay!
So anyway, time to bring out an old friend of mine, Mr. Floor Flusher. So we'll see what it sounds like, eh? Right, so we've got to do the magic. Press the play. I'm not sure what the audio quality is going to come out like in here, but there you go. Still ain't got a clue how to use this phone. I want my iPhone back. Anyway, just something really, really simple and really funky for you. Lovely, sexy waveform. Watching the sweetie. Yes. To do when I'm doing this kind of thing. Alright, anyway, let's turn it down. Well, there you go, there you have it. It's Floor Flusher and Richie Kidd, also aka everybody. Anyway, don't forget, brand new track is out on Beatport, the Stereo Flow featuring Dorothy. Forever and a Day, myself on the remix, the Poolside Heaven mix, I do believe it is. Anyway, sending massive shouts out to everyone at Mellon Dive Records, everybody, Native Soul, Speakeasy, Sequential, too many to name at the moment. Sugar Shack, yeah, been in the game since 1990 something, still writing beats. Oh, everybody was asking me the other day, why is it my studio setup looks different each time? Simple reason being is because if I've got all the toys out, then I tend to play. And sometimes it's not time to play, it's time to get down and do it. Especially when it comes to the engineering, you just want to play them extra keys in or just change the bass. Wait until you're done and do it all over again. That's what I do. Anyway, sounds myself, Mr. KIDD, signing off. Love it. Anyway, that's it. You know what to do? Got to push the magic button. And that is... stop. So anyway, see you later.